So, of course, it's Taco Tuesday, and we are having a taco salad. I thought this here was a great, cute little fun thing that we could do with the kids. Of course, we're going to watch us a movie, something on Disney Plus. Y'all go find a movie on Disney Plus. And I'm vlogging. But so I end up putting taco shells down. You can use chips if you desire to. And I do my taco meat. Of course, you know, I go ahead and thaw out the ground beef. And once it brown, I drain the grease out. And then I went on ahead and put onion powder, garlic powder, Morton seasoning, also the taco seasonings as well with some hot sauce. And of course, you know, I had to make sure I chop up my veggies. You can put whatever you actually want in your taco salad. But I always like to do like tomato and lettuce. And then of course, y'all know we love some cheese, honey. So I'm so excited about eating this. And we're about to go ahead and get started with dinner. And we are about to eat. And this right here, like I say, it's a quick, easy meal, especially whenever you are working. So I hope you guys actually enjoy, and see y'all guys next time.
Circle. You lost, Raya.
Did I?